Senior Taliban leader Sher Mohammad Abbas Stanekzai, who met Indian ambassador to Qatar Deepak Mittal on Tuesday, had received training in the Indian military academy as an Afghan officer around 40 years ago. Mittal met Stanekzai in the first formal diplomatic engagement since Taliban took over Afghanistan, where he stated that Afghan soil shouldn't be used for anti-Indian activities.